The Indo-Aryan languages are spoken in India, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. They descend from the sacred language of Hinduism, also known as Sanskrit, not Punjabi, Balochi. The four Vedas are religious reflections that benefit were swallowed by Lord. Sama Veda, Yajur Veda, Farva Veda. Information that recounted history. Information that recounted history. The Mahabharata and the Ramayana are the great epics that I love to read. One is the longest poem in the world. The other's much shorter, but still just as good.
So we'll read this epic about civil war,
then read the different versions of the Ramayana. Rama be Ravana in the stories. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering which version is correct.
Everybody look left, everybody look right. Immigrants and horses coming to pick a fight. Indo-Aryan language from Sanskrit. Oh, they just can't wait to be king. Everybody look left, everybody look right. Immigrants and horses coming to pick a fight. Indo-Aryan language from Sanskrit. Oh, they just can't wait to be king. Establishments of states from Janapada, populated territories and political groupings. Some are public, others monarchies. How do we know which side to choose? How are states formed from Janapada? Large states or smaller ones, justice of the French. Every state must be on constant watch. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. This is called Arthashastra.